Developments in the search for a missing man in Shelby County. Authorities just announced the recovery of James Hellum's body from Flat Rock River. Divers found the body this afternoon near the town of Geneva. He was reported missing last month after getting swept away while trying to get in a canoe.
New